noticed that a select few have got a certain knack, a trick that speeds the way to all success. No matter what my other gives, it's a secret that I lack. And until I get it right, my life will be a mess. The problem I face every day is, what do I do with my arms? They just hang there getting in the way, and the whole game's getting old. If you gesture too much, you'll look freaking crazy. Fold them, you're distant and cold. Put them in your pockets, now you look lazy, or like a person who'll never be bold. The next is cinch, look left or right, but what do you do with your arms? I puff my chest, so my stomach tied, but even my doctor calls my upper arm humorous. The legs are straightforward, I think they all get them. They can stand, they can sit, they can skip. If you let them, you can cross them, recross them. If the mood is right, spread them. But what do you do with your arms? I never seem to figure it out, despite the years I've tried to rehearse. But if I ever got it right, I'd be queen of the universe. Now I'm up here at center down some stairs and did a